Hey, what's up, guys? This is Cyjax here, and welcome to another Final Fantasy game on stream, dude. I'm gonna admit, I already beat 15 once, and that was before I decided to become a Twitch streamer. So, there's always that story. I'm gonna tell you guys a real, like, quick story real quick. I beat 15 and literally, like, not even a month later, I started streaming. I'm just like, I should have just fucking waited, but whatever. But today, we're gonna do Final Fantasy 15, which I wouldn't mind doing on stream. It's like one of the games I wanted to do on stream. But the question is, can I just do it like a new... Well, it's gonna start a new game. Hopefully it doesn't do the plus. Okay, I could do a regular game start. We'll just do a normal one from like the beginning. And no, we're not gonna do the tutorial because even though I haven't played this game in a year. But let's do a normal game mode. Oh, and also, I'm doing the Royal Edition. I bought the Royal Pack or whatever. So, it's going to be interesting. So, there's going to be new stuff. I'm replaying a Final Fantasy game, but I'm doing the Royal Edition, which is like new stuff. So, let's see where that takes us. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Sky.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Hey, Kitty. Welcome to the stream.
Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
I'm doing well. Went to work. Kind of emotional because somebody
princes
from work was our last
thing. So much for royal protocol.
So it was kind of
not like
dramatic.
You had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son.
Yeah.
Merely that you remain
at
his
side. I shed a few tears.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well.
Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Yes, Fios. Have you played Final Fantasy 15 before, Kitty? Nope. Oh, you're talking about Fios, about like my day at work because of my coworker and stuff? Yeah, there were a lot of Fios, like, you know, working for somebody, like, you know, with her working with, like, the same job for, like, over 3 years. But then she has to move on because, you know, she got a job with her career, you know? Feels, man. That's like, dude, we lived through a lot at work if you think about it. When I first met her, and then, like, we became friends, and then she saw me as an older brother. I called her little sister, and then she got engaged to her boyfriend. I even went to her wedding this past December. And now she's leaving to start her new job on Tuesday. So, you know, hey, we all have our destinies in front of us. You know, our destiny might lead us some way. It's her path to go to the way she's at right now. And every day is full of feels. Let me know the audio for the game and the mic is good.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Alright, get up. I feel like, come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
You know, Kitty, like you and other people that tune into my channel.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
I never really talk about myself, right?
Push!
I bet you anything, I'm totally gonna get fucking copyrighted for the next part. Alright, this is my second time playing through this, but the first time on Twitch. I remember when I played this when it first came out. Oh my god.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
I'll fix it
Let's
after this part.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
Oh yeah.
And it's my
song's
turn.
Amazing.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammer.
Oh, you're getting
right
married,
there.
Kitty? Congratulations.
Next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
Okay, I'll put the mic closer. Let me know if it's too good. Or you want me to lower the game a little bit. And it cuts Stand By Me. Oh, darling, darling, Stand By Me. I don't know why I'm singing to my dog that song. Oh, no engagement. Okay, I just put the mic closer, that's why. Yo, if the engagement ever happens, if he does a proposal, dude, congratulations ahead of time.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
It's funny, we're talking about, like, weddings and stuff, and boom. You? Our main character's getting
She's
married
a custom
of this
classic,
game.
Not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked their dignity out of them.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Right? Because it's in the script, it's in the story.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
I love the Oreo, like, Katie, I don't know if you know this, but Final Fantasy 15 came out in 2016, and then recently they came out with the Royal Pack, which is like the, like, you know, the director's cut of the game. So I downloaded it, so it gives me like extra stuff, which is pretty sweet. God damn, this is basically cheating at this point. I don't know, let's see. This is cheating at this point, like, for real.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Bet you Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board. A moment, Nacht. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Welcome. How's about a bite to eat?
Things I can tell you.
But of course.
I have no money.
Take your pick. Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
After his son's accident.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
You think it's really that spicy?
Only one way to find out.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Everything in order.
Yep.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them! Stay there!
Knocked! What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys.
You're mine.
Remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Oh, just y'all. Y'all did good. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Take care.
Huh. There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked?
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Outstanding.
Yep.
Done in a minute.
No time to spare.
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about. You're on fire today!
We're on the same page. Gladio! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Any problems?
Don't worry.
Ignis! Let's go.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
What can I do you for? No surprises. About a bite to eat. Take your pick.
Can I do that?
Make sure y'all go prepared.
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
R3 is the wrong map.
The jacket.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Oh my God. That's level 12.
is on.
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Why? I never asked you to.
Don't be like that! Don't!
Thanks. Spaced out a second.
Ah, don't sweat it. It happens to the best of us.
Think we're gonna fight?
We've got more than we're fighting for.
Hey, Ignis, destruct this!
On your left!
Thanks.
Knocked! Try to hit him from behind!
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Uh-huh!
Oh, there goes the enemy. Let's try fighting that now. Let's see if we're...
What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap. On your left!
Thanks.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll suck around.
What can I say?
Hey!
This sounds like you're having fun.
I am definitely not ready for that.
To the right!
Got it.
So how's it going, boys? Nice work out there. What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
I'm about to say, the game almost froze on me.
Well, howdy! Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
All the fucking fiends are like the tough ass monsters are gonna come out at night.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd. It's bedtime.
Huh.
backup part?
Perfect timing.
I'm gonna do a manual save. Don't worry, guys. Like, it's the bottom one and the top one are the same. But I'm gonna save that one. My manual save is gonna be that one. But let's go and do the first mission because I've already fucked around one day.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Beautiful day.
Indeed. Get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Here goes nothing!
You're mine!
Farewell.
Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled! Mouth closed!
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
This one's just for you.
Nothing to it.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Don't think we'll be befriending any.
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
You're mine.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
And didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of a sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks like those.
Oh, they have shit in here, bro. Prompto has like the lowest HP, so I gotta give this dude some fucking HP. What's up, Biggie?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. Just remember, confidence will only take you so far.
But, dude, it's us. It was getting too dark for the webcam.
Onward.
That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
You ready for round two?
Bring it!
Right there! Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
Gladio, do it!
Target killed.
None the worse for wear.
Huh.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Yeah, because you want Todd. Dude, bitch. Head up. There's something here.
Stinking hot.
Indeed.
Is anybody out there?
You hear that?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
And like Noctis is bleeding through the fucking tree, bro. Well, I'm trying to find who have mysterious ass voice.
We got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
Remember, just a scout boss.
You're out!
Simmer down.
Yeah.
You've come a long way, Prompto. Hey!
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Where did that voice come from?
Sultry.
Yeah.
Yeah, where'd that voice come from?
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
See, there's like nothing right there.
One is apt to lose one's concept of time.
Yep, not on the clock out here. I am not into wildlife, more of a pet guy.
Stop bitching, start killing.
That wasn't so hard.
It takes two.
Stay down! See ya!
Onward.
Yep.
Like, literally, where the fuck did that voice come from? I feel like I have searched every freaking inch of this blue-ass circle, and there ain't nobody.
Cooking really is a class above.
You reckon?
What, you don't think so?
Seems pretty normal to me.
To royalty, maybe. To us plebes, it's anything but.
I was about to become nighttime, and I still haven't found this fucking dude, man.
On we go.
Yep.
Yo, where the fuck is that voice coming from? Like, where did that voice come from? Let's search this fucking area. Nobody. I'm out of fucking stamina. It's about to be night time.
Back to it.
Yeah.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
I literally don't see anybody. Dude, what the fuck, man?
Let there be light.
Oh my god, dude.
You saved me. Thank you.
All in a day's work.
Let's do this.
Right.
That's rules.
This one's just for you.
Get lost.
Onward.
Yep.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
Never have too many spices.
Junon super engine oil.
They've got everything here.
You see this, Noct?
Any noteworthy news?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk.
What if we would have said no?
There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds good.
How y'all doing?
Rumble Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
We'll take a breather for our characters. For people out there, how you guys doing tonight, man? How's y'all's Friday evening night or whatever time it is, or Saturday morning? Or afternoon, because I don't know what time it is in your part of the world. Yes!
You two are the picture of friendship.
Perfect timing. Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Sydney took the picture. That's actually a pretty good picture, man. Okay, I want to make sure I saved it. Give me one minute, guys. I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick, and we'll continue in a bit. Alrighty, guys. Let's continue on, shall we? Oh, let me manual save it, real, just in case. Because you can never, like, I'm that old school guy that grew. Oh my god, I forgot to take out the Be Right Back screen.
Morning.
Back at ya. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels. Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure. That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Nah, we gonna fork around a bit.
How are you today?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Now, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Yeah, for real.
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah. Sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
I'm done.
Yeah. Broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. These things are downright unsettling.
Welcome to the crow's nest. What would you like? So what would you like to know? Happy to tell you about the area. Order whenever you're ready. Can do.
Bon appetit. I dare say I could make this at camp.
Yes, sir. Royal edition.
Think you're up to the task?
Well, I have the original 15, but I bought the Royal Pack, which was like $15.
This will be tough. Take care out there.
Man, that smells good. There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Yeah, that's what I like. Well, I started streaming after I beat 15 the first time. But now with the Royal Edition and all that, I was like, why not? I even had a poll on my Twitter. I told people, I was like, oh, I'm gonna stream the winner of the game. I'm like, fuck it. I'm gonna stream the winner on Saturday. Let me stream Final Fantasy 15 on Friday. Final Fantasy Fridays. I haven't done Final Fantasy Friday since like freaking Final Fantasy 9 back in December. No, let's see. Let me do that one.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
I even started like a brand new game. Like I even
so,
like.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I decided to do like a brand new game, like no final weapons for New Game Plus and all that. I want to struggle again. Like, I haven't played this game in since I beat it back in December of 2016, so it's been a good year and a half.
It came from there.
Well, how you doing, Amaran? How's people in the chat anyways? I could have been like so focused on the game.
Maybe this way?
Yeah, it is like a new game. Sorry. Your new project. What's your new project? I haven't seen anything new with the Royal Edition yet. Well, I'm still in the, technically in the beginning of the game, but I'm gonna like do so much side shit on stream. Like when I first did the playthrough of this game, I'm not gonna show you. I'm literally gonna show you. Like I'm gonna do a manual save. Nice, you got the bike running this evening. Nice, look. The bottom is file level, the save number 10. That's my first playthrough of it. 110 hours. What? Like, that's my first playthrough of 15. And that was before I decided to start streaming. Just imagine if I streamed 110 hours. Well, obviously, that took about a month of gameplay. But I came home from work, played it so damn much. Like, I would come home from work, play it. I don't know why I had 110 hours. I don't know if that was like having the game paused a lot. But I went to go eat dinner and shit. Plus, I did so much side shit. Like, I'm doing right now. So, this might turn into a game series. Did I stream? That'll be like, when is he ever gonna beat the fucking
man? Head? It's hot.
Then lose the jacket. Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that greed keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Damn, 500 points? Really? Bro. And 10 high potions. Whoa. You see, this is what happens when you do side missions in a Final Fantasy game. You're guaranteed stuff. Okay, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. End the game, not in my real world time. But Amar, are you planning to do 15 Royal Edition on your channel someday? That I was so ready to attack that, and that was just a truck. Well, a lot of side quests give you stuff. It's like they give you EXP, obviously. They give you like healing items. What does it give you? A good challenge. Are you talking about the Royal Edition? It's 50 bucks where you're at? But can you just download the Royal Pack on the PlayStation Store? Over there in Canada? It was like 15 bucks. Wait up. Big Pony. Pronto, shut the fuck up!
Ready for this?
Should give you a good workout.
Whatever doesn't kill me, it makes me stronger!
Focus now. Knowing your enemies have the battle.
Never fear! Pronto's here!
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying it properly.
Where's the big horse that almost there?
Knocked! On top of it!
Yeah, bitch. Alright.
Count on.
Understandable.
Don't mind if I do. Nailed it!
Gladio!
Dangerous!
Of course. On cover!
Quite the formidable bird.
Wouldn't have a bounty on its head if it worked.
Try.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
Prompto didn't have a plan.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Huh?
Yeah, because I already have the physical copy of the game of 15. Like, literally day one edition. Yeah, but like
blessed weather.
Yeah.
You know, but you know, with modern gaming nowadays, it's like with them having to do like extra shit for 15, like DLCs and Royal Editions, it's like paying the extra money is like is bleh in my opinion. Cause I'm like, y'all could release this shit like all together. Like delay the game until like 2017 or 2018.
That smells good.
Welcome.
Like welcome back. I just hope they don't do DLC for Kingdom Hearts, like
can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Totally missed the exit.
The sultry.
Yeah.
Yo, people in the chat. How's y'all's Friday going? Where's this treasure? Dude, I have no idea why the fuck I keep pressing circle, dude.
Here.
Indeed.
Indeed. Plus, I love the voice actors for the Noctis and the Boys.
To it.
enough talk. Time for some action.
Wait, does the XP points come for that kill? I feel like I just killed a monster and got no points for it. Wait, did I already get it? Probably did. Yes, this is what we're literally doing. We're just gonna go around a fucking map and get stuff.
The hunt is on.
You got all those guns at your disposal? Use them!
Nothing to it.
Freaking potatoes, man. I'm about to say, why is my HP so high? And I forgot. I had Kenny's French fries.
Well, no, what hit them?
Should be good practice.
Biggie, look out. I found two.
Can I ever take a bloody drink?
History now.
Yeah, bitch. Yo, Amaran. I know it's so hot there, bro, but. Yo, is Tayton still streaming? Wait up. What's this? Alright. Then she finished kinda early today.
I'm starving.
Are we there yet?
I keep forgetting R3 is like. I haven't gotten rid of that glitch that I love.
Let's do this.
Right. All right.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Stevie. Wait, who's Stevie again?
Stay down.
Never miss. And on we go.
Right.
Jump for joy over a potato. Is it Steven Jody? Is it them? Dude, there's like two campgrounds, and I could totally just.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
But I hope Stevie does a good job on 24.
Time flies when you're having fun.
But it's 24-hour stream. Shut up, guys. I need to look for. Way the hell out there. It's good finding this one. Jesus, this is almost a mile away. Oh, she's doing the 24-hour stream tomorrow. Really now? Dude, I'm gonna drop in from time to time to support her. Dude, what time is she starting tomorrow, though? Well, do you have any idea what she's gonna be streaming, though?
Out of sorts, not.
You need to take better care of yourself.
Thought that's what you two were for.
Oh, no, no.
Ready for this?
Nope. We ain't strong enough yet. Okay. I'm guessing her time, I'm assuming. 10 a.m. 11 a.m. like her time. Okay. Okay, since me and Tate not Tane are in the same time zone, so at least I could keep up tabs on what time her 24 hours is up. Yo, but I'm not gonna show you support armor on.
What a lucky day.
We got company.
Well, misery loves company.
A dead sprint. Strong enough for this shit. Alrighty, bro, you have a good stream, Omron. I'll stop by later if you're still on. Well, if I'm not dead drunk by then. Or getting tipsy at that point, you know? Okay, there's a camp right here.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
There's so much sweet peppers and fucking potatoes in this world, dude. Ooh, a treasure chest.
Prayers.
That's crossing the line.
You're out.
Pronto. Stop bitching. Start killing.
Yep.
Outstanding. No.
Yep.
Hate it.
All right, bro.
A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map. So, yes?
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. Congratulations. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task?
I wonder if I could do this one. I fucking doubt it, but we're gonna try it anyways.
Good luck, boys.
Oh man, you'll save it, right, Archer? Hours of gameplay, Jesus. Well, let me go take a leak real quick and I'll be right back and we'll try that side off. If we can't, oh well, fuck it, right? But I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys. We are back. So we already manual saved it, and we're gonna try to do this side op.
Better make tracks.
Which might be hard.
Chop, chop,
drop,
Joe. There in a jiffy.
Real quiet out here. Far removed from the hustle and bustle of the Crown City.
That's what makes it hard to stay awake.
The question is, can we though? Can we?
It is about that time.
Of it. Ah! Gladio, do it!
Watch out!
Ha! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
All cover!
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Same here, Ignis, same here.
Fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
No room for error.
One sec, I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, I'm back, y'all. I'm back.
Rock and roll!
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
We're here.
Welcome.
That mission was like...
Welcome back.
What about luck?
You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
Having a nice morning? Thank you! Till next time!
See that over there?
What about it?
Looks wild.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Thank you.
feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Huh.
Blessed weather.
Yeah. Is it? This doesn't look like treasure.
Not one bit.
It looks like a map, or part of one.
Yeah.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
But anyways, people in the chat, how you guys doing, bros?
Next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off. See it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
To replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. Huh?
Ready to set sail.
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
That's it.
Huh?
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. What do you feel like having today? Menu. Here is the local lineup. It's in your capable hands. Remember, safety first.
Feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work.
Yeah, of course.
Gladio!
You rang?
Smash.
How are we?
Getting by.
Gladio, do it!
Try this!
Extraordinary, Gladio.
What did you expect?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Blessed weather.
Totally.
Tread lightly.
Could have been pretty bad, don't you think?
Well, I'm still standing, aren't I?
Barely. Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
None the worse for wear.
Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Huh.
I remember there being like a certain spot that you could take a picture.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Welcome back. A fine show. Allow me to take your order. Thank you for your patronage.
Checking it out?
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Prompto then.
It's Alticia.
Care for a massage? I'll be gentle, I promise.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Now that's a meal.
Whew. He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh.
Hmm.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Time.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
Bitch ass fish, bro. Okay, I gotta get used to fishing.
Great job, Knocked.
The line's still okay, you think?
The fuck was that sound effect? Okay.
Wow, you did good.
Is this some daytime shit or what? It looks like the same goddamn fish to me.
Hello and welcome. We hope to see you again.
Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
New recipe?
Can't wait to try it.
It is about that time.
Bring it on!
Wow, the color's amazing.
Down before you wake it up.
Seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Rock and roll! Feet hurt.
Wuss.
Thank you. No way we're taking that thing on.
No turning back.
Nope.
In realistic terms, for the cat, it's probably dead. In the real world, but in game world, you're still alive until we complete the goddamn side quest. Alrighty guys, I'll be right back real quick. Give me 1 minute or two. Be right back. Alrighty guys, we are back.
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
All right, this one's perfect.
Oh.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Look, you gotta cook the fish, right? Why not have Iggy do it?
Do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I just adore this shop.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Relax. I'm not trying to rush you or nothing. Come back when you got everything in order.
I'm surprised he gave us one of his pieces just like that.
Maybe he'll make some more for us.
Yeah, for a pretty gill.
Worth it for a one-of-a-kind accessory?
He may have come off as flippant and forceful, but I sense Dino is honest and hard-working at heart.
Huh. Well, sounds like he and I are two peas in a pod.
Nah. He's a hell of a lot sharper than you are.
And he's got a lot more substance, too.
Dude, we're like 2 days without fucking sleep in this game.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Hey, level 11, that ain't bad, you know?
One of the few pictures of us together.
The gang's all here, see? Us?
Not bad.
this is definitely new. This is from the movie, though.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Hmm.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Yeah, those scrap heaps ago. Wish they had a tree to protect them.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on!
Don't bother!
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city.
with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king. It's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king?
Chapter 2, no turning back. In a single night, the promise of peace has been broken. The Crown City, along with it, putting their home behind them, the four friends set forth to find answers at Hammerhead. Shit, I'm shooting for over 3.5 hours now. I'm gonna call it soon real quick. I'm gonna call it a stream in a bit. This is new.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Thank you.
crystal and the king's ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Hey, there are you.
Huh?
I already spoke to Sid, though. But how you doing, Deroy? Welcome to the stream.
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Ederson toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Huh.
Y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself.
Boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
What can I do you for? Y'all take care now. It's just y'all. Y'all hungry for info? If y'all liked it, come on back. Oh, y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily.
I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. Hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
As long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
Huh.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
But guys, we're gonna have to keep it dramatic as fuck. Well, we're gonna call it a stream and we'll find out what happens next time on Final Fantasy 15. We're on chapter 2, but we'll keep going next Friday on Final Fantasy Fridays. And as always, this is Hijax, and I'll see you guys on the next Final Fantasy 15 stream. Later, guys.